Here is another major violation of the force play slide rule at second base. In this particular play, the runner must slide directly into the base or to the left side of the base away from the fielder. This is a violation.